I'll be with you in a second.
Who the hell are you? Who let you in here? Guys? Guys? Is anyone outside to banish this beggar?
Respected sir, I'm not a beggar. Please don't understand me like this. I'm in need of a job. I used to be sick of the closest man in the home country. But due to what, I had to leave my country.
I give a damn of what you used to do. Right now, you're wasting my precious time. This was made and a burden on earth like you.
I'm not a beggar. I'm in need of a job. Assign me any task. I'll even be a student. Please save my children from starvation.
Do you really believe there's any vacancy here? Then get the hell out of here.
My kids will die. Please have mercy on them. Please,
folks or so, put it right in your ears. Now leave, or you'll go to the boss.
Sir, please, I said.
Oh, God, that is so
amazing. Anything for 3 days. Please, please give us some money.
Hey, you dirty rogue! How dare you touch me!
Oh, what did you do?
Oh dear. Oh dear. Don't be rude. He's hungry.
What?
Feed him!
You're hungry, aren't you?
Then burn your sick knees!
Okay, sir. I do it. But will you be kind enough to give us some money? Let's wear to buy clothes and it is too cold.
War.